Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder in Resurrection of Evil and Doom 3. Previously... I can't even go there. Previously... We faced one of my personal pet peeves. That is... certain type multi-stage mini boss or mid boss fight, and now, oh, penis on the heart witchy. Oh my! I keep forgetting that I reassigned the keys, and now we're supposed to meet back up with the current research head. And I'm making bets with myself, trying to determine whether she will A, turn out to be evil, or turn evil like a Truger 2.0, or alternatively she will be killed off as soon as we meet her. Or she will be killed off, dragged to hell, and made evil. That's also a possibility. Yeah, the lift doesn't seem to want to go to that exit, so... I wonder what's up with that. Double check this. No, I don't wanna do anything with the heart witchy, I just... Okay. We have full arsenal here. Aha! What concerns me a great deal is that we are currently out of hurt witchy wedgies. So wasn't this the area where she was before? I mean, she might have moved, there is that, but... Any secrets here? This is where I ran into a swarm of Skeletors, and I suspect that there might be more. So I'm gonna double check this area. Oh, actually I think this is where we're supposed to be going, because this takes us back to the Sky Tram, was it? Shh, other key. The other key. Use the other key. Yeah, Skytram. In that case, let's check the research sectors first. I mean, obviously science is being done here. Look at all the science. The labs for doodads. Oh, or maybe not. Oh, okay, so I don't need to. Try to grab some. Yeah, I'm gonna bring my own chair. Blackjack and hoopers. turret over there? Yes, I can. Where did the other one go? Come on. Oh. Hiding in the floor, are we now? Get them here for easy retrieval. I mean, I have kind of figured out that you can't actually transfer items between areas. Like, there seems to be an invisible barrier, not too different from the portal's force field. Can at least bring my supply closer if there's more fighting this way. Hello. Oh, ow. and since I don't have the veggie. Okay, I need to be careful. Yeah, maybe let's use natural grenades instead. Better for aiming. And I need to be ready to run when one spawns here. Okay, maybe a run. I got stuck in the floor again. Seems to happen at critical moments. Oh, ow. Fuck. Try this gun instead. Okay, I think the spawning circle got to my way. Where was that? Yeah, let's get out of here. Better, much better. Glorious vandalism. I wonder how many more are in there. I'm gonna quick save here. And if the area is clear, then I'm gonna come back here and claim full health. But until I suspect that there might be more fighting, I will keep it a little extra spare buffer redundancy. Oh, also there are the extra health packs here. Here. Oh, I know where this leads. This is the door that I couldn't get to, or more like the access hatch that the lift wouldn't get to. This means that the tram is going to fail, isn't it? The tram is going to fail, and we need to go through here instead. That's just logical, isn't it? Logic dictates that. Oh, okay. Very well then. Interesting. So wait, how would I have accessed that part then? Just a second, let's make a manual save. And load this. Oh, okay, it overloaded, overrode it. Let's see, load. What else do we have? This is in the middle of the fight, isn't it? Yeah. Would one get to that area then? Once we're through here, doesn't seem to want to go there at all. So I wonder, was it accessible before or what? Will it behave differently now? Hello. Oh, it's coming. Interesting. Could this mean that it's possible to climb it through here? And you can exit through there. Let's check. So first we need to see if there are any hidden ladders. Did it respond to train station? I mean, I won't be able to stack shit here, it doesn't seem like it. But there might be some hidden maintenance ladder somewhere. This is exactly the kind of stuff that drives me nuts. Like, there's the suspicion that there might be something there. It won't let me be. What was the saying in that show? I can bear the injustice, but the curiosity won't let me be. That was sort of nice English version of it. And then it turns out that these are just decorative. So that's the one that takes you to the security core. That takes you to the lifts. There was another health pack here. Very suspicious corners. Oh, hello. Can we move the rest of them? This is suspicious. Oh. Well then. I mean, if it isn't bolted to the floor, then it's fair game, isn't it? Okay, I think I'm gonna try to reload an older save yet. So this is the boss fight, isn't it? Just checking. Ah no, this is the... Okay, now I get it. I made a manual save here as well. This is too long. I'm not gonna repeat everything from here. My main concern right now is that what if that area was accessible, or like what if the lift did go there before the boss fight, and it only got changed afterwards. I know that this is some proper paranoid thinking right there, but... Oh wait, also, let me check something. So, can I stop the lift midway? I know, it's quite automatic at this point. Security door. I wanna know what's there, so I'm gonna call this episode and then I'm gonna repeat some of the stuff from earlier, and I'm gonna see if that area is accessible. So yeah, see you in the next one. For now, bye bye and thank you for watching.